Side now, states are still trying to figure out how to combat vaccine hesitancy among adults. Kentucky is the latest state to add incentives. If you get your shots at any Kroger or Walmart there in the Commonwealth, you'll get a cash ball $225 lottery ticket. That top prize is $225,000. The lottery's director says she's hoping this will inject a little fun into the process.